Congratulations to both of them. Now on to netball. Held in the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic, this past weekend, Central Netball Tournament at the Vintook Gymnasium attracted a relatively large number of teams. Producer Helene Matthias has more.